Butler County High School senior Clay Embry has signed a letter of intent to play football for Campbellsville University in Central Kentucky. Embry is the son of Todd and Angie Embry of Morgantown and is expected to play wide receiver for the Tigers.
It's something I've been working towards, since Little League. It's something I've always wanted to do, and I'm really excited that it's something that I'm getting to do.
You've been a big part of this program, especially the past two seasons. So how's that experience going to help you moving forward?
Well, we've definitely faced some adversities here. 2 years ago, we were a really young team, and I think that's really taught me how to push through, whenever I come to adversity or a time that's hard. I think it's really taught me how to push through.
With Clay, he gets an opportunity, is what I said before. He gets an opportunity to continue playing on Saturdays. You look at most high school football players, kids that start in Pee Wee, you watch on Saturday, you watch on Sundays. You always want that opportunity to continue on. And that Clay is one of the few people, you look across the United States, you're looking at 10% of all people across the United States get an opportunity to continue playing college football. And then it's another 10% to get to play professionally. So Clay gets an opportunity to take that next step. The biggest thing, and here's what's the most important thing, especially to me, to Clay and Clay's family, is he gets to continue his education.
Yes.
Clay has a desire to go on. He wants to be a nurse anesthetist, and it gives him that opportunity. It's going to help him pay for that along the lines. And, being able to continue your education while playing football, doing something you love, it's a tremendous occasion for him. He knows what he wants to do. Now he gets the opportunity to do it.
What's this mean for Butler County football and the progression of the program to have a player go on to that next level?
Well, it just shows you that, we have a level of athletic talent here that, we're continuing to develop. I've said, since I started being head coach here, ever since I came coaching here, that, we have got a foundation that has been laid here. Coach Robert Tuck did a great job throughout the years building this program, and now it's a matter of fine-tuning the little things, getting better in the weight room, doing the little things right on the field, and Clay's just an indication of that. We've had players go on and play college football, but what Clay has done on the field here, what he's going to do at Campbellsville, it just shows you that we have a level of talent here that's continuing to grow, that's continuing to progress.
Embry has starred the past two seasons for the Bears, helping the team reach the second round of the playoffs in 2011. Embry caught 38 passes for 640 yards and 9 touchdowns as a senior. Rushing the football, he ran for 473 yards on 36 attempts. He scored 8 rushing touchdowns and also scored 4 touchdowns on kick and punt returns and intercepted 4 passes on defense.